We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win, and the others too.
Very fine grained as you get close to it. It's almost like a powder. Ground mass is very fine. I'm going to step off the land now. One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Under the power of 5.1 million pounds of thrust, Falcon Heavy is headed to space.
2, 1, boosters in ignition. And liftoff of Artemis 1. We rise together, back to the moon and beyond.
Stage and two solid rocket boosters now propelling the vehicle at 128 miles per hour. Hearing good control on the roll from teams in Mission Control Houston. All good calls so far. Rocket boosters have separated these 177-foot boosters. Now the core stage continues to power the flight of Orion, all four RS-25 engines firing, traveling over 3,400 miles per hour, 46 miles downrange.